Happy holidays to all of you. So, we already celebrated Hanukkah, and now we're celebrating Christmas. But in 2 days, we celebrate our 53rd wedding anniversary, December 21st, in Buffalo, New York. We got married. We're both 22, and such a special day for us. Like, it's really, really special. And I just want to share a little story that I hope will give you hope for whatever you're going through right now. If you have any challenges or you're unsure about something or your heart is hurting, this is a story for you. So Barry and I, we grew up in New York State, and it was really difficult to get married because Barry's Jewish, I am not Jewish, I celebrate Christmas, and it just wasn't done. Jewish people didn't marry people that weren't Jewish at that time, and no...
Yeah, at least we didn't know anybody. Yeah.
We didn't know anybody, and nobody that we... Everyone that we knew, none of them knew anybody. Mm-hmm. And so we were just advised, lovingly and not so lovingly, that we really needed to break up. We were only, we're very young. We could find someone else. And we tried twice. We tried breaking up for that reason. We just kept coming back stronger and stronger. And then we realized, we love each other so deeply. There's got to be a way that we can work this out. So then it was like, who's going to marry someone like you? So Barry's mom arranged a meeting with Barry's childhood rabbi, which was actually a really very horrible experience. And I mean, we've since learned that that was a unique experience, that most rabbis would be very compassionate to young people like us. But this rabbi was not. And he yelled at Barry and he yelled at me. And he, I don't want to go into all of it, but it was actually quite abusive, trying to get us to split up. And we walked out of that meeting just feeling terrible. And Barry drove me to my dorm in New York City. And we kissed goodbye, and we didn't know what to think, really. And I woke up the next morning. So my dorm was at the 23rd floor, so I could look out onto all of Manhattan. It was beautiful, actually. And I woke up just with this horrible feeling, and this feeling like, you need to set Barry free, and you need to just break up with him and listen to the rabbi, because it's just not going to work. All the dark thoughts and the doubt. And with each thought, I felt worse and worse and worse. And then, every once in a while, there's this beautiful, gentle voice that comes to me in my heart. And this is why I'm sharing this for us and for all of you. And the gentle voice said, "It's okay. Go ahead and marry Barry. You don't understand how it's going to work out. But trust, it's all going to work out, even though your mind can't find a way." And, here we are. We're 53 wonderful, wonderful years later, and it more than worked out. Just fabulous, really. And... So our gift for you for this holiday season is the gift of hope. And maybe there's a situation in your life and you can't figure it out. You try. Maybe you even talk to people and nobody can figure it out. And it makes you really sad. Those are times to just trust that everything's going to be okay. Even though you don't know how it's going to be okay, but to trust with all your heart, And don't depend on your own thoughts and your own understanding. So, Barry's going to sing this beautiful song about the light. So,
yeah. Before I do, I just have to share one little story, because this same rabbi who was really abusive to us, and I mean, really yelling at me and saying I'm shirking my responsibility as a Jew to marry Joyce, and yelling at Joyce that she'll never be welcome in a temple, which is not true. But anyway, a few years later, his son married a non-Jewish woman. And I mean, not that we want him to suffer, right? Maybe it's like Fiddler on the Roof. Maybe it just helped to open his heart, right? And that's what was needed.
To open his heart. And you like to share that story.
I do. Because, you know, what goes around comes around.
Yeah. So that's not really what that gentle voice told me that the rabbi would
go through. An awakening experience.
Yeah, that wasn't the message I got. But just everything's going to be okay. You don't understand right now. And that's our message to you. Everything's going to be okay. Yeah. You'll find the light.
Yeah. And these are, I actually combined two songs that are not, that I didn't write. They're just beautiful songs. The first one you may not know about, but the second one you'll recognize. And I mean, as you know, we're approaching the darkest time of the year, and it's a time when we really celebrate the light. That's what Christmas is about. Hanukkah is about the solstice. It's really to know that really the darker it is, the brighter the light appears, you know, if you look for it. So here we go.
May you find
a light to guide you home. May you find a light. May you find a light. May you find a light to guide you home. Alleluia. 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 So take a moment, close your eyes, and may we all find more and more light. May we look for light, even when it seems dark. And may we find hope too, always hope.
So I just realized that perhaps for some of you this Christmas, there'll be someone missing at your table, someone who's passed on. And I mean, of course, everything isn't okay exactly because they've left, but you can feel the depth of their love for you, and you can feel the light that they had that's still in your heart, and make it positive by remembering all the beauty of that person. And so in that way, it will still be okay to just hold them so deeply and develop that new relationship with them in your heart. So we hope you all have a really beautiful holiday season, and may you find the light and find the hope with whatever it is that you're going through.
From our hearts to your hearts, we send love always and blessings.
And we are so grateful for all the help that we've been given, so that we're still here together and loving each other so deeply.
Yeah.
We're hoping we have many more anniversaries together. All right.
God bless.
God bless.